Need some help?
Yeah, but no offense.
Oh, right, because I'm Amish, so I wouldn't know anything about your 69 GTO Judge. 455 big block Ram Air, 411 Posi, something like that. Weird, that thing must have fallen straight from space. Well, good luck with the future ride, spaceman.
Hey, dude, wait up. So he met this chick on the internet, which is sketchy.
The internet?
Yeah, it's like a series of computers that are connected through...
Computers?
A computer's like a big calculator, you know, with a screen.
I'm just busting your balls, man. I know what the internet is.
Okay.
You ever heard of Rumspringa?
Yeah, that ska band from Delaware.
No. It means run wild. It's an Amish tradition where when we turn 16, we can go live like you heathens for a while. Go nuts, party for months or years. So your folks start hassling you, and then it's back to the Stone Age.
But if you're on Rumspringa, what's with the buggy?
Oh, no, I'm not. Not anymore. I probably shouldn't even be talking to you, but a little bit of an Amish flout law. Sometimes I just miss the world.
What do you miss the most?
You know, I miss sarcasm. It's mostly lost on my people.
Oh.
And gambling. Mm. Went to Vegas once. And butt fucking. Got a lot of nice memories there.
I hear that.
Oh, yeah. Butt fucking.
Wait, are we talking about dudes?
No.
Okay, then yeah.
I mean, unless it's what you're into, and then whatever.
It's not.
No?
No.
Not into dudes.
No. How old are you?
Old enough. How old are you? This is gonna happen. It's gonna happen whether you fight it or not. So I kinda want you to fight it.
So anyway, we're there, and she's like,
oh, yeah.
Like, she won't stop crying.
That's the funniest thing,
too.
I know. I was with this this stripper in Vegas, and I was like, you want this? And she's like, yeah, I want it. And I was like, yeah, this gets hotter by the second. What are you crying about? She's like, I wanted to be a doctor. And I'm like, yeah, you're a fucking PhD of cock.
Yeah,
exactly.
That's the only thing coaxing
my load out onto their crying face. Vegas in general was just good times.
You get a blowjob for $10.
Or for free if you meet the right girl and tell her I'm on Rumspringa. What is this blowjob you speak of? Your techno music beguiles me. Let me put it in your butt.